This is a very good division with some very good people in it. Those were the words of Chief Superintendent Ian Kennedy at the Airedale and North Bradford Police Awards last week to describe colleagues and also residents who had gone beyond the call of duty. Those rewarded at this ceremony included a detective who mounted a personal crusade to catch a sex offender who evaded justice for more than 20 years, and a 14-year-old boy who assisted police following a reported theft. The junior crime fighter, Kester Slingsby, who wants to become a police officer, witnessed an alleged theft at a store in the Cross Flats area this summer and then followed a potential suspect while contacting police on his mobile phone. By staying in touch with officers, he was able to assist in the later arrest of a man in connection with the matter. Meanwhile, other police officers who were honoured included Keithley PCSOs, who, despite not having batons or gas, risked their safety to intervene in a fight to detain suspects, and a quick-thinking PCSO who caught a robber in Ilkley.